Now on 4, William G. Stewart hosts today's specially extended 15-1 Grand Final.
David Scott from Maidstone in Kent, Stanley Miller from Kenton in Middlesex, Tom Weir from Hamilton in Lanarkshire, Jeff Hill from Hartley Winton in Hampshire, Tim Coleman from Farnworth in Lancashire, Ian Potts from Stalybridge in Cheshire, Ross Kavanagh from Manchester, Ingram Wilcox from Bath, Susan O'Donoghue from Dorking in County Dublin, Harry Windmill from Broadway in Worcestershire, John Harrison from Folkestone in Kent, Arnold O'Hara from Ayr, Richard Dennis from Aberdare in Midglamorgan, Martin Riley from Lytham in Lancashire, and Derek Cousins from West Wickham in Kent are all here to play the 15-1 Grand Final. Introduced by William G. Stewart.
Thank you, hello, and welcome to the 16th 15-1 Grand Final. We have, of course, 15 previous winners with us today. Here's how the finals board finished up. Susan O'Donoghue was at number one for 5 weeks and wins our top of the finals board trophy. 4 previous grand finalists with us, Ingram Wilcox, Martin Riley, Tom Weir, and Stanley Miller, who is a former 15-1 champion. It must have been a nail-biting week for Ian Potts, who at number 15 was the target for the whole of this week. Before we start today, Susan must have her moment of well-earned glory. Laura?
I'll put it down here, OK? It's a bit loose. Very well done. Well, like I said, you're the only woman in the grand final. I'm glad you kept your place at the top of the final.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
Thank you.
Good luck.
And here's what today is all about, our grand final trophy, this elegant black glazed Greek hydria from the Greek colony of Campania in southern Italy. And it dates from the middle of the 4th century BC. And in about 40 minutes from now, Laura will be presenting it to our new champion. What else can I say? Let battle commence. Remember, 2 questions each in the first round, 1 correct answer from you to survive, and we start with David Scott. David, Peter Ustinov at Durham, Lord Carrington at Reading, Princess Alexandra at Lancaster. What's the connection?
Chancellors of the universities.
Indeed. Stanley, navigation. Down which line of longitude does most of the international date line run?
180 degrees.
Tom, written before he died in 1994 and to be seen on both the BBC and Channel 4, Karaoke and Cold Lazarus were the last works of which television writer?
I don't know.
Dennis Potter. Jeff, international relations. What term or title is used for the ambassador from one Commonwealth country to another?
Commonwealth Secretary?
High Commissioner. Tim, television. He introduced The Last Night of the Proms for 32 years, from 1963 to 1995. Who did?
Richard Baker.
Ian, which British novelist also writes under the name of Barbara Vine?
Ruth Rendell.
Ross, the USA, West Point in New York State, Annapolis in Maryland, and Colorado Springs in Colorado. What's the connection?
Military training academies.
Any more?
For the Army, the Air Force, and so on.
Yeah, Army, Air Force, and Navy. Ingram, this is television. The name, please, of the BBC Two programme presented by Nick Hancock, in which guests reveal their personal dislikes.
Room 101.
Susan, born Margaret Lake in Accrington, Lancashire. She writes a column for the News of the World and appears regularly on television on Saturday nights. How is she better known?
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Mystic Meg. Harry, please. Thousands of people every year address letters to 1 Pennington Street, London E19XN. Who are they writing to?
Father Christmas.
The editor of the Times. John, British Telecom. What number would you dial for international directory inquiries?
011.
153. Arnold, sport. Who was Britain's only gold medal winner at the 1995 World Athletics Championships?
Jonathan Edwards.
Richard, please. British history. Saxon England was divided into 7 kingdoms known as the Heptarchy. 2 of the 7 kingdoms, please.
Essex and Sussex.
Essex, Mercia, Wessex, Sussex, Kent, Northumbria and East Anglia. Martin, Francis Partridge, now aged 95, is the last surviving member of which literary and artistic group which included Lytton Strachey and Virginia Woolf?
The Bloomsbury Group.
Derek, please, the royal family. What relation are William and Henry Windsor to Beatrice and Eugenie Windsor?
Cousins.
And your second question, David. 1, 2, 3, etc. are cardinal numbers. What sort of numbers are first, second and third?
Ordinal.
Stanley, the Bulgarian-born artist Christo. What kind of artist is he?
He specialises in wrapping things.
Yes, the Reichstag, for example, and islands. Tom, a name or position, please. Which member of the cabinet has responsibility for the Citizens' Charter?
The Heritage Secretary.
The Chancellor of the Duchy of Lancaster, Roger Freeman. Jeff, the New Testament. What is the content of Matthew chapter 6, verses 9 to 13, and also of Luke chapter 11, verses 2 to 4?
The commandments?
The Lord's Prayer. Tim, in the 20th century, only one head of state has been excommunicated by the Roman Catholic Church. Who?
Adolf Hitler.
Juan Perón of Argentina. Ian? James Bond, in the shape of Pierce Brosnan, has a new car in his latest film. Out goes the Aston Martin, in comes what?
Lotus.
A BMW, Z3. Ross, who is currently the government chief whip?
William Waldegrave.
Alastair Goodlad. Ingram, the Martello Tower in Sandy Cove near Dublin is the setting for the opening of a famous novel and a museum to its author. The name, please, of the author and the title of the novel. James Joyce, Ulysses. Susan, which international organisation celebrated the 50th anniversary of its foundation on the 24th of October of this year with a gathering of world leaders in New York?
The United Nations.
Harry, politics. John Taylor, William Ross, David Trimble, Ken McGuinness and Martin Smith are members of Parliament representing which political party?
Ulster Unionists.
John, please. Still Northern Ireland. Brian Faulkner was in 1972 the last holder of which office in Northern Ireland?
Prime Minister.
Arnold, which composer set Schiller's poem Ode to Joy to music in his Ninth Symphony, a piece now recognised as the anthem of the European Union?
Beethoven.
Richard, the actress Jean Boat, she of Bread and Brighton Bells, what's her married name?
No.
She's Mrs. Carl Davis, she's married to the composer, conductor. Martin, in which subject is time divided into eons, eras, periods, epochs and ages?
Archaeology. Well,
specifically geology. Derek, Greek mythology. Which dying mythological monster gave birth to Pegasus, the winged horse?
Minotaur.
Medusa. That was pretty tough. It's 2 down, 13 to go. Laura?
And they are Tom Weir and Jeff Hill. And of the remaining 13 contestants, 3 still have their 3 lives intact.
This first question for you, David, a correct answer, we can start nominating. Used in satellite broadcasting, what are VideoCrypt, EuroCrypt and EuroCypher?
Don't know.
They're scrambling systems, encoding and decoding. Stanley, ancient kings of Israel. Saul, David, Solomon, who was next?
Rehoboam.
A number, please?
12.
Arnold, the French and German words for yes, in that order, were purposely combined to form the name of an occult device. What is it?
Ouija board.
I did say in that order, didn't I?
Ouija board, yeah. Sorry.
When the chuckling settled down, Arnold, give me a number.
Number 15.
Derek, economics. In accounting, what specific term is used for the total sales revenue of a business, excluding other income?
Turnover.
A number, please?
Five.
This is business and commerce, Tim. When used in business and commerce, and sometimes in law, what does the term franco mean?
I don't know.
It means free, in the sense of free of certain charges, postal delivery services. Again?
Six.
Ian, zoomorphism is the representation of deities in the form of what?
Animals.
A number, please?
Number one.
David, which country has the largest Muslim population of any country in the world?
Indonesia.
A number, please?
10.
Harry, who is Terry Major Ball?
I don't know.
He's the Prime Minister's big brother. No. Again, please?
9.
Susan, music. The title, please, of the newly commissioned and controversial work by Sir Harrison Birtwistle, first heard at the last night of the proms in September.
Oh, I don't know.
It sounded like and was called Panic. Again, please, David.
8.
Ingram, Sir Jack Cohen, the founder of Tesco, built his fortune on the slogan, pile it high and what?
Sell it cheap.
A number, please.
2.
Stanley, Africa. Which country was in 1993 the most recent African state to achieve full independence?
South Africa.
Eritrea. Again, please.
12.
Arnold. Spaceflight. Houston, we have a problem. A famous line spoken by the commander of which aborted Apollo flight?
Apollo 13.
A number, please, Arnold.
Number 2.
Stanley, which part of the British Isles has a Triskelion as its emblem?
The Isle of Man.
Yes, the three-legged emblem. A number, Stanley?
12.
Arnold, in terms of the evolution of man, a creature may be described as prosimian, derived from prosimia. What does it mean?
Derived from the apes.
I need to know what it means.
Oh. Pro meaning before and ape. Is somebody meaning ape-like?
Yeah, well, it says pro and before, yes, before
yeah.
Ape.
Before
yes.
Ape-like, yeah.
A number, please, Arnold?
14.
Martin, in English law, disseizing is possession or wrongly depriving someone of possession of what?
Property.
Yes, property in the sense of land or estates.
7.
And Ross? Religion. Which figure appears in the book of Daniel in the Old Testament, announces the impending births of both John the Baptist and Jesus in the New Testament, and dictates the Quran to Muhammad?
An angel.
Pardon?
An angel.
I need to know which one, sir.
The angel Gabriel.
A number, please?
Number 2.
Stanley, what is the name of the family whose story is central to the Godfather series of films?
Corleone.
A number, Stanley?
10.
Harry, which chemical element is named after the formulator of the theory of relativity?
Einstein.
It's called Einsteinium.
Einstein.
Again, please, Stanley.
9.
Susan, Albert Einstein was a mathematical physicist. In which field was his cousin Alfred Einstein renowned?
Medicine.
Music. He was a musicologist. He was famous for his revision of Kirkel's catalogue of Mozart's work. Stanley?
Number 8.
Ingram, what name is given to the period in August when the Royal Yacht Squadron joins with other yacht clubs for an annual regatta?
Cow's Week.
A number, please?
12. Number 12.
Arnold, Greek mythology, the name, please, of the goddess of youth and cupbearer of the gods who married Heracles? Hebe. Again, please, Ingram.
2.
Stanley, British history. Which group of prisoners were affected by the so-called Cat and Mouse Act of 1913, which allowed prisoners to be released on the grounds of ill health, then re-imprisoned without further trial?
Suffragettes.
A number, Stanley?
Number 1.
Mathematics, David. What is a compound number? It's a number expressed in different but related units, like 6 foot 3 inches or 2 pounds 4 ounces. Stanley?
Number 5.
Tim, what name is given to the branch of biology that deals with the mechanisms of inheritance?
Genealogy.
Genetics. Again, please, Stanley.
Number 6.
Literature. Ian, what is the name of the good soldier created by Yaroslav Hašek?
Svejk.
Yes, Svejk, yes.
Number 15, please.
Derek, theatre. Inspector Hearn, Sir Wilfrid Robarts QC and Leonard Vole are characters in which Agatha Christie play?
Murder on the Orient Express.
Witness for the prosecution. Again, please, Ian.
Number 14, please.
The House of Commons, Martin. The connection, please, between the Members of Parliament for Lewisham East and Pendle, Congleton and Macclesfield, and Eltham and Surrey South West.
They're married couples.
A number, please.
8.
Ingram, a winged bull or ox is the emblem of which of the evangelists?
St. Mark.
St. Luke. Again, please, Martin.
7.
Ross, which overseas territory of Portugal will return to China in the year 2000?
Formosa.
Macau. Again, please, Martin.
6.
Oscar Wildean quotations from An Ideal Husband. When the gods wish to punish us, they... what?
First make us mad.
Answer our prayers. Again, please.
12.
Arnold, the General Synod of the Church of England comprises three houses. What are those three houses?
Archbishops, the bishops and the clergy.
No.
The lay clergy.
No, sorry, there's no archbishops. It's the House of Bishops, the House of Clergy and the House of Laity.
Laity, yeah.
Again, please.
15.
Derek, throughout which century was England ruled by King John, Henry III and Edward I?
13th.
A number, please, Derek.
2.
Stanley, the start of a traditional song. Some talk of Alexander and some of Hercules. Which two great names come next?
Hector and Lysander.
A number, please, Stanley.
6.
Ian, which series of annual prizes in 1995 included a monetary payment equal to approximately $1,063,515?
Nobel Prizes.
A number, please.
13, please.
Richard, who in 1865 was the last British Prime Minister to die in office?
Peel.
Lord Palmerston. Again, please.
Number 12, please.
Arnold, which French word, used especially in rowing and fencing, is used to describe a heat in which runners-up in the eliminating contests compete for a place in the final?
Tournament.
Repechage.
Repechage.
Again, please.
Number 11, please.
Books, please, John. Echoes, The Glass Lake, Circle of Friends. The author, please.
No.
Maeve Binchy. Again, please, Ian.
Number 8, please.
Ingram, how do members of Parliament in the House of Commons refer to the House of Lords?
Another place.
Yes, or the other place, either. A number, please.
Number 14.
How old was the Queen when she married in 1947, Martin?
21.
A number, please.
8.
Ingram, a siccative, S-I-C-C-A-T-I-V-E, a siccative, is a substance added to a liquid in order to promote what?
To dry it up.
Yes, drying, as in paint. A number, please.
Number 13.
Richard, the history of film. With which aspect of filmmaking was Hermes Pan a famous name?
Choreography.
Yes, indeed. He worked on about 10 Fred Astaire pictures, I think. A number?
Number 8.
Television. Cracker stars Robbie Coltrane. Who created that series?
Linda LaPlante.
She does everything else. This one's Jimmy McGovern, Ingram. Again, please.
Number 7.
Ross. Mathematics. What name is given to a series of numbers or progression in which each number stands in a fixed ratio to the number before it? For example, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32.
A geometric progression.
A number, please.
Number 11.
On the same subject, John, what name is given to a series of numbers whose reciprocals are in arithmetic progression? For example, a half, a third, a quarter, a fifth, etc. It's called a harmonic progression. Again, please, Ross.
Number 1.
Music, David. What contribution did Lorenzo da Ponte make to three of the operas of Mozart?
You wrote the words.
Yeah, the libretto, yes. A number, please.
15.
Derek, which of the seven wonders of the ancient world was at Olympia?
The Hanging Gardens.
The Statue of Zeus. Again, please, David.
14.
Martin, why is the voting system used in this country known as the Australian ballot?
Because it's first-past-the-post system.
No, it's because Australia was the first country to introduce secret ballots in major elections. Again, please.
13.
Richard, at Cambridge University, Lucy Cavendish College, New Hall and Newnham College. The connection, please.
They're all female colleges.
Women only. A number, please.
Number 1.
David, Thomas Lineker was responsible for the founding of which Royal College in 1518?
Royal College of Medicine.
It's the Royal College of Physicians. Again, please.
Number 6.
Ian, three towns in Kent are known collectively as the Medway towns. Two of the three, please.
Rochester and Chatham.
And Gillingham. A number?
13, please.
Richard, in civil engineering terms, what are innings, spelled I-N-N-I-N-G-S, innings?
Struts holding up a bridge.
They ought to be. In fact, they're lands reclaimed from the sea. Again, please, Ian.
Number 7, please.
Ross, Canisius, spelled C-A-N-I-T-I-E-S, Canisius, is the name given to which condition which is associated with the ageing process?
Senility?
It's the whitening or greying of hair. I was just about to reach out for some standby questions. As it is, after the break, Stanley Miller from Kenton in Middlesex again, Ian Potts from Stalybridge in Cheshire, and Martin Riley from Lytham in Lancashire will be here for the final. It ought to be worth staying for. Stan here. For a brochure about Stanner stair lifts, dial 100 and ask for free phone Stanner.
When your thoughts turn to stairs, turn to Stanner. This is a Christmas appeal from the NSPCC to ask if you can give £15 now to help save a child's life.
To everything,
John. Every year in this country, thousands of children are cruelly abused in their own homes. Babies left alone for days without food. Toddlers beaten and bruised. Helpless victims of violence. Young girls and boys shamelessly assaulted. Tragically, it's estimated that every week, one child under 5 dies following abuse or neglect. The children shown here are those that make headline news. But for every child you read about in the papers, there are countless more in need of our protection. This Christmas, can you spare £15 to help save a child's life? Your £15 will help us counsel a withdrawn child. Your £15 will help our work with children and parents. And your £15 can help us continue to be there for a child at risk. So please, give the best Christmas gift of all and call 0800 80 20 20 now. That's 0800 80 20 20. We're waiting for your call. Thank you.
surviving contestants in the 15-1 grand final are Stanley Miller, who is semi-retired and who comes from Kenton in Middlesex. He enjoys good food and wine and conversing with his four-month-old grandson, Daniel. Ian Potts, a railway operations controller from Stalybridge in Cheshire. He likes reading, home computing, and is attempting to learn Spanish. And Martin Riley, an organisation and methods analyst from Lytham in Lancashire. He is keen on sport and is loyal to his Yorkshire roots by supporting Leeds United and Yorkshire County Cricket Club.
Thank you. Welcome back. Stanley, Ian and Martin, you know that the number of lives you had left at the end of round two now form part of your final score. Stanley 2, Ian 1, Martin 1. No question, no nominate. 40 questions, all on the buzzer. 10 points for a correct answer, one life disappears from every incorrect answer. And a reminder that if you do buzz in, you must give me the answer I have on my card. So be certain that when you do buzz, there's nothing on this card that I should have read out that would change your answer. With all that in mind, here we go. The specific connection, please, this century between Alexandra of Denmark, Mary of Teck... Martin?
They've all married English monarchs, wives of kings.
You should have let me finish. Philip Mountbatten was at the end. It was consorts of the British monarch. What's Irving Berlin got to do with the television comedy series Birds of a Feather? He wrote the song used in the title sequence, What'll I Do? Science, a stone whirled on a string. What force does the stone exert on the string? Ian?
Centrifugal.
Centrifugal. What question is asked about an English writer in the title of a famous play by the American... Ian?
Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf?
Yes, Edward Albee. On lists of members of the House of Lords, CON stands for Conservative Supporter, LAB for Labour Supporter. What does XB stand for? Ian?
Crossbencher.
In what way was the monarchy jeopardised by a Springer Spaniel called Charlie in August of this year? That dog Charlie killed one of the ravens at the Tower of London, and legend has it that if the numbers of ravens drops below six, the monarchy will fall. British currency. Which two coins currently in circulation can be described as equilateral curved heptagons? Martin?
The 20p and the 50p.
The student union of which establishment in London had a shortlist of Rick Mail, Eric Cantona and two other candidates, O.J. Simpson innocent and O.J. Simpson guilty, for the post of honorary president of the union? Martin?
The LSE.
Yes, the LSE, the London School of Economics, and the winner was O.J. Simpson guilty. Tennis, listen carefully. Pete Sampras has won the men's singles at Wimbledon 3 years running. 93, 94 and 95. Which player has won the title 3 years running three times? Ian?
Martina Navratilova.
Bjorn Borg, if you work it out. 76, 77, 78, 79 and 80. Who in 1917 wrote, "Liberty is precious, so precious that it must be rationed"? Lenin. John Bunyan. Which city is Christian's ultimate destination in Pilgrim's Progress?
Martin? Celestial City.
It is. Look at this, please. Whose email address is this? Ian?
Bill Gates.
Yes, Bill Gates. And it starts reading, "Ask Bill at Microsoft." Horse racing. Which five-day race meeting begins on the last Tuesday in July and is held at a racecourse in Sussex? Stanley?
Goodwood.
Glorious Goodwood. I've made colossal changes, that is why I am an ism. Who on her 70th birthday in... Ian?
Margaret Thatcher.
Yes, her birthday in October. During Mrs. Thatcher's 15 years as leader of the Conservative Party, she faced four leaders of the Labour Party across the dispatch box. In order, who were they? Stanley?
Callaghan, Foote, Kinnock, Smith.
Wilson, Callaghan, Michael Foote and Neil Kinnock. St. David, the patron saint of Wales. When is St. David's Day? Ian?
1st of March.
Horse racing. What name connects the winning horses, the Chase, at Haydock on the 18th of August 1948 and Palace Gate Jack at Haydock on the 6th of October 1994? Lester Pigott, his first and last British winners, 46 years apart. Advertising on television. A 25-year-old French woman called Estelle Skornick. Stanley?
She is Nicole in the Renault advertisements.
She is indeed. What name is shared by a 5th century BC Greek philosopher and a 1980s Brazilian World Cup footballer? Ian?
Socrates.
Servants' duties, laundry work, the art of using up and carving and trussing are sections of a book. Martin?
Beaton's home economics book.
Yes, Mrs. Beaton's household. I was going to ask you for the author. Mrs. Beaton's household management. Publishing. Which company uses that logo?
Pegasus.
The company is Reader's Digest. Shakespeare. What seasonal connection can you make between the opening line of a Shakespeare play and a period at the end of the last Labour government? Ian?
The winter of discontent.
Mental arithmetic. What is the numerical difference between the square root of 64 and the cube root of 64? Martin?
Six.
Four. The square root of 64 is 8. The cube root, 4. The difference, 4. Ian and Stanley. Which Member of Parliament is also an athletics world record holder? Stanley?
Sebastian Coe.
Who is the only current member of the House of Commons to have won an Oscar? Ian?
Glenda Jackson.
And who in the House of Lords has won an Oscar? Dickie Attenborough, Lord Attenborough. American history. What is the popular name for the incident in 1773 which involved... Ian?
The Boston Tea Party.
Olga Ivinskaya, a Russian woman who died in September, was the inspiration for which heroine? Stanley?
Lara.
In Dr. Zhivago. Which famous 17th century will contains the line, item? Stanley?
William Shakespeare.
Yes, item I give unto my wife, my second best bed. For the words of which nursery rhyme or song, with an extraterrestrial theme, is Jane Taylor born in... Ian?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Yes, she wrote the words. The address is 24 Grosvenor Square, London, W1, and 3100 Massachusetts Avenue, Northwest, Washington, D.C. What's the connection? Stanley?
The American embassy in Britain and the British embassy in the USA.
In Washington. This is books and publishers. And then he kissed her. Is a package, a booklet and a cassette, designed to help authors write romantic fiction. Stanley?
Mills and Boone.
For Mills and Boone. A two-part answer, please. Which two major crises of 1926 and 1936 did Stanley Baldwin... Ian?
The general strike and the abdication.
Yes, indeed. From a popular song, what are the only two forms of life known to go outside in the heat of the middle of the day? Ian?
Mad dogs and Englishmen.
Despite the fact that his robes and hat are red, when a Roman Catholic priest is created a cardinal, he is said to be raised to the... Stanley?
Purple.
Indeed. Bill Clinton, for example, was a Rhodes Scholar at Oxford. After whom are the Rhodes...
Cecil Rhodes.
Indeed they are. Her Majesty's Inspectorate of Constabulary and the Passport Agency are departments within which government department? Stanley?
The Home Office.
Citizen Kane, 1941, was Orson Welles' most famous film. In 1938, he was responsible for a famous radio broadcast. Stanley?
The War of the Worlds.
The famous War of the Worlds hoax broadcast. Films. What name is given to cowboy films about the American West made in Europe, especially those... Stanley?
Spaghetti Western.
And representing sovereign power, the cross on top denoting Christian rule. What did the Queen carry in procession? Ian?
The orb.
Well, after that incredibly tough second round, it was an achievement to be in the final at all. Well done, Martin. Well done, Stanley. And Ian, after being the target all week at the bottom of the finals board, you have ended up our Series 16 15-1 champion. I think Laura has something for you.
Well done, Ian. I think it was a meteoric rise from being number 15 to the winner. Well done. Well done. Anyway, well done.
Thank you. Well done, Ian. That's it for this series. It only remains for me to thank the many people behind the scenes on 15 to 1 who helped to make it run so smoothly, and to wish you all a happy Christmas and a happy New Year. We'll be back in the spring of 1996 with another 960 of you hoping to make it to the final of the grand final. Until then, goodbye.
And with 15 to 1 taking a breather, that can only mean the return of Countdown. Richard Whiteley and Carol Vorderman will be back on New Year's Day at 4:30 for a new series.